like this.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and
okay, so hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is gonna be like a get ready with me video. Let me see. It's gonna be like a date night get ready with me. Basically, I'm supposed to be going on a date tonight, and so I'm just gonna be showing y'all what I'm wearing, or what I got, or what I think I'm wearing. I got two outfits that I'm stuck in between because it's a little cold outside, and then a wig that I'm, you know, but so I got this brown dress from Fashion Nova. Looks like this. It's just brown with a black zipper, and it's a size extra small. I got this puffer jacket from SHEIN to go on top. I'm gonna show y'all with it on, but I gotta do different angles so y'all can see. And I got these boots from Fashion Nova. They was like $60. They're size 7.5. I already tried all this stuff on and they fit. Just a little cute boot. They look like this. I don't know how my hair gonna look with this on, like, cause I'm fixing my hair in a bun. Like, my bun don't normally look like this. I'ma fix my bun up and see how it look. If it don't look right to me, I'm gonna, yeah, if it don't look right, I'ma do me a, yeah, cause my head long and I don't like it. I'ma do me like a my wig. I'm gonna put my red wig on. It's not red, it's burgundy. I'm gonna put that on with this. So I'm gonna change the angle of this so y'all can see me. So okay, so I'm back. I was trying to change the angle of it because I'm gonna put this on so I can get ready with me or whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna put this dress on first. Let me step to the side. I'm still gonna show y'all my face so y'all can see my face because I'm still here. It's a little cold outside. I don't know, like a little cold. I mean, it's I don't know. Let's see. Don't mind my ashy leaves. I gotta put on some lotion, so. Yeah. I don't even know if you're supposed to wear a bra with these. But we gonna see what it look like with that one. It's so cold, they probably stay up by themselves. I'm coming, y'all. I'm coming. Okay, so now it looks like I got one big titty across. So I'm gonna get a bra and I'll be right back. Okay, so y'all, I'm back. And this is what it looked like. Cause I got on the bra now, it looks so much better. And I wanna move because that light. Let me just move this real fast. Move like right here.
Okay.
So this is what it's giving. I'm ashy. I knew it. Like I said, if this don't look right with this bun, I'm gonna put my wig on. You ain't gonna take them about 5 minutes and flat iron real good. I like these. Let me stop playing. If I need this on. Yeah, I'm trying to clamp this and can't even clamp it. I got it clamped. Don't mind my watch because it's too big, but you know, it's just for, you know, picture purposes only. So this is what it's giving. I'm ashy. I know I got some lotion right there. I'm going to put on these boots. Make sure everything flowing together. They got a zip on the side, but I ain't got no zip. I gotta put some lotion on my knees. I'm just making sure. Y'all ain't see it. Okay. Y'all can't see the boobs. I'm gonna have to turn the phone the other way after I put everything on. Y'all can't really see the boobs, but I'm gonna have to turn the phone the other way after I put everything on to see if it goes with this ponytail. Because if it don't, like I said, I'm gonna put the wig on and I'm gonna show y'all the whole 9 yards. You know? Oh, somebody subscribed to my channel. So, y'all see what I'm trying to. I most definitely need some lotion. Ponytail is giving. I'm thinking this black bag, cause it's simple. Yeah. I'm thinking it's black, baby. I don't know. I didn't see myself in these. I don't know why this hat on. don't know about this cow. I don't know, y'all. Bun or weed? I think I'm gonna go put that weed on just to be on the safe side. I mean, let me see. I like your purse. Y'all look good. Wait a minute. Let me see. Weed is gonna give that extra. I don't feel like putting on weed, but I'm putting it on for y'all. So let me go throw this weed on real fast. Okay, so y'all, I'm big. I told y'all I was doing a weed for the give away with me. I'm just gonna throw it on. I know y'all ain't gonna tell me. I wish I had a glove because I really don't want this stuff on my finger. Like I said, I'm just finna throw it on. Then, cause I'm gonna take it back off. So basically, you just make sure your hair back. Just make sure your hair is back. Mine's gonna be back. Y'all will see how I do it. Like I said, I ain't got no edges anyway, so. I'm almost out of glue. I'm just gonna take this. Put it across my forehead. Basically just putting it across where I'm gonna lay the lace at. I ain't putting a lot because like I said, I'm taking this off. I'm only gonna put one coat. So yeah. I'm not gonna put a lot. Shit, my age is already gone. Just gonna do the other side. Y'all can tell I had hair right there. But, yeah. We're almost done. I don't know if I got my band in here. I dumped that right on my hairbrush. I can't use that till I get that off. It is just what I do when I'm finna just put the weed on for like a couple days or so. Cause it's gonna be easy to come off. So I don't want it stuck. Probably gonna have it on like, I'm gonna have to run after our car and get that band. I'm probably gonna have it on like 3 days. Nothing major. Like I said, this is for like a date night because I really just washed my hair, as y'all can see. So I'm not gonna wash it again. But This is for date night. I wish I would've knew that before I washed my hair the other day, that it wouldn't go right with my outfit. You know how your hairstyle's gotta go with your outfit? That's me. Y'all, this light just flickering, so I don't know. I wish I had, I don't feel like we're not to my quarter get that. Cause I stay upstairs and try to get the band tied around my head. But this side clip, so I'm just gonna go and lay the whole thing down. You ain't gonna hurt me. Make sure you push your hair back. If not, your hair just gonna be caught up in the glue, basically. It's just gonna be caught up in the glue. Trying to make sure this junk ain't on my ear. Okay. Ooh, my finger got stuck. Y'all see how tacky that is? Okay. Basically, you just do that. So when I get ready to take it off, it ain't gonna be too hard to take out. Depending on what this lace is gonna be looking like, that's how I'm gonna know if I'm gonna have a side part, middle part, you know what I'm saying? Whoop the whoop. Cause baby, this week, I had this week 2-3 years, it done been through it. So this is what it's looking like. See a middle part. Alright. Where that glue at? Okay, it's on some hair. Let me get this hair out this bird. Somebody will call me. Wait a minute. So we'll give about 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Who cut my cake? You.
I know your ass did. You the one been in this kitchen. Get this fucking living room swept and stuff. You a liar. Stop lying, Mia.
Well, she cut the first piece. Okay, y'all, I'm back. As y'all see, right now I'm doing the side part just to see how it look. I really don't know how it's gonna turn out. Like I said, 'cause this wig so old, and I just gotta manipulate it, I guess. And don't mind the wig, the edges. I gotta tie my band around my edges. I don't remember what side my part was on. Cause this don't look like no side part. At all. I'm trying to figure this out, y'all. Like, it don't look like no side part at all. trying to make it look like a side part. I don't feel like I'm gonna get that band out the car. Yeah, this don't look like no side part, do it. This ain't it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the middle part because this ain't no side part and I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna bust that mud down the middle. Ooh, I just pulled my earring. I'm gonna bust it down the middle and get it flat as I can. And it don't take me long to get it flat. Even, like, I wish I had a wax stick, but ain't no more in mine. I think I threw it away anyway. Couldn't want no more. But I should have had some got to be spray or something. Yeah, I'm most definitely gonna need a band. I'm probably gonna speed up the video because I don't want it to be so long. Cause I gotta go back and put on this stuff. I gotta go back and put on my outfit and stuff and put on lotion, stuff like that. I'm gonna tie my hair down when I get in the car. Cause that's what they need in the car. So y'all see the difference. Like it look better in the middle. Baby hairs. No, because I don't have nothing to put them on with. So my baby hairs, I'm just hot combing them back in the wig. And then, like I said, when I get in the car, I'm gonna tie my black. It's like a milk band on my edges. Yeah. So yeah. Like I say, the wig is not glued down all the way just because I'm not wearing it that long. It's just for day and night. I'm not wearing no lashes. I'm just doing bare face. You know. I ain't really trying to do too much. But y'all get the picture. I ain't got to do too much, you know, on my face because what I'm wearing, the jewelry, the boots, you know, it's gonna all come together. So. Fix this, and like I say, excuse my edges. My milk bed is in the car, so this down a little bit. So I can't really do nothing with my edge right now, but this is what it's giving, and I'm gonna go put on my clothes. It's cute. I just literally did this in like 10 minutes. Let me go put on my clothes so I can go. Okay. Okay, so y'all, I'm back. I have the finished look, but y'all not gonna be able to see me with this camera angle. So, what I'm gonna do is add the look right here, you know, and I'll step back though for a minute so y'all can see. So, and then I'm gonna put a video on TikTok because I need TikTok to it as well. My flyaways are bad, but that's okay. It was just 5 minutes of quick throw on me. No lashes today. Even though I may put some on because they'll turn me to a bad, bad bitch. But this is the finished look. Here's the video right here. And yeah, simple, easy. Y'all see me glue my wig. It ain't even glued all the way on. I'm getting the car, put my melt band on it. Yeah, quick date night. I might insert some clips at the restaurant or whatever, you know, but don't forget to check out my other videos, my old videos, new videos, all of them. If you're new to my channel, thanks for watching, subscribe. You know, if you're not new, thanks for supporting. And be on the lookout for drops every day. What else? Because I gotta go on a date. yeah, we on the road to 800 subscribers. Don't forget to like this video, comment, let me know what you want to see next. Turn on my post notification bell because it'll alert you for every time I drop. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm gonna go brush my teeth again, make sure ain't nothing in my braces. And yeah.